When we went, to the school, the length of the road was nothing to the width of it. I mean, there was, in the summertime you went guddling trout in the Den Burn, and in the wintertime you went and slid on the curling pond at the back of Ohomie. And, well, if there was anything interesting, you followed it with their snares and caught rabbits and whatnot, much to the gamekeeper's annoyance.